Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. So my name is Sita and you are watching my channel Tita's Sprite. So guys, today's video will be a haul video. So in this video I'll share my some new purchase product from beautypeople.com. I think I created some video about beautypeople.com products, and if you don't watch it then go and check out my description box. So guys, if you want to watch this video then let's get started. So guys, first of all I received this product in this cardboard packaging box, and you can see the products. I purchased this nail polish from this site. These are my current favorite nail polish, so you can see it. This is 213 shade. I think it is a pinkish shade. Then 192, this is blackish brown shade. So this one is 253 shade number, 253 shade number, and I think this is a baby pink shade, and I love this. So this one is cream shade, you can see it, and 177 shade number. So each and every nail polish total MRP is 99 rupees, but I purchased these nail polish at rupees 35 or 39. One is gel nail polish, 133 number, and this one is gel nail polish. So I purchased one stick and one eyeliner. So the eyeliner is amazing, you can see it, the gorgeous and luxurious packaging. You can see the luxurious and gorgeous packaging. So I totally love this and I am very very satisfying after using it. And you can see the glow. Oh, and I have a lipstick also. You can see it, and the shade number is 507. I think I purchased one Beauty People sheer lipstick from this site, shade 507, and lipstick was kind of wine shade, but it's not a wine shade, it's a red shade. You can see it is a just bomb red shade. It's only rupees 99. So if you want to use matte kind of a creamy type lipstick, then go for it. Okay, and if you want to use the beautiful eyeliner with classic and luxurious packaging, then go for it. This one is beautiful. Its price is 299 rupees, but I purchased it at 125 rupees. So this one is my favorite thing. So guys, after unboxing it, here is my products. You can see it, 5 nail polish, 1 lipstick and 1 eyeliner. So guys, it is a long lasting eyeliner, you can see it. So now I'll applying it in my eyelid. No, it is not a smudge proof eyeliner, but it is a long lasting eyeliner, and I created wing liner with it. According to its price, it is a pretty good eyeliner, and now it is my almost favorite eyeliner. So guys, you can see it, I created a little long wing liner, and the tip of the liner holder is thin and beautiful. So guys, after applying eyeliner I am using this lipstick. This is Beauty People lipstick 507 seed, and this color is my favorite color. So you can see it, the red color, and it is a cherry red color. So guys, it is a semi matte lipstick. It is not pure matte lipstick. It is kind of creamy, and the shade is beautiful. It is not a smudge proof lipstick, but it is long lasting lipstick. So guys, now you can see the nail polish. These are very pretty and pigmented nail polish. These are long lasting also. I applied one or two coat of it. Very affordable and very beautiful nail polish these are. I recommend you to go and purchase this product from beautybubble.com. If you want to buy a beautiful eyeliner, then go for it. If you buy a beautiful affordable lipstick, then go for it. And if you want to beautiful affordable nail polish also, you can buy this. So guys, if you love this video, then please subscribe my channel, share my video, and please like this video and share this video with your friends. So guys, tata, bye bye.